Good morning, everybody. I hope you guys are doing great today. Let's talk about the shofar in today's halacha, as it is really the central attention of the holidays. Now, even though this year the first day of Rosh Hashanah will be on Shabbat, and therefore we do not blow the shofar because of the takanat hachamim related to the concept of carrying the shofar without an eruv, we will have the shofar on the second day. Now, it's important to remember that this is a mitzvah from the Torah, and we have to have kavanah as we are listening to the tokeah saying the berachot of lishmo akol shofar en shehehiyanu, to be yotzi edehova from him, and he will also have the kavanah to be motzi edehova the entire kahal. In the first set of the tokeah, we're going to have 30 sounds, but throughout the musaf we will get to 101 sounds of the shofar. This is really the total amount of tekiot and teruot that we are going to be listening to. It's important to be attentive and to stay quiet during this time, so we don't have a hefsek situation, and obviously to have the right kavanot as we are listening to the shofar, to have the proper teshuvah, accept upon ourselves kabbalot for the future, to improve ourselves, better our ways. And this is how HaKadosh Baruch Hu will answer all our tefillot. Amen. Can you hear that song? I wish you all an amazing and beautiful day.